nice job using the wall perfectly for Fur. Now SK can pretty much just get passive.
So well played. I love the fact that they had called Sierra nearby as well, down at the catwalk. So if Fallen had to fall back, he would have had backup there from a rifle really quickly. So it's pretty well thought through, I would say, from the SK side. A little bit of a jump there. It's going to cost Cold Sierra his life. There's still 30 seconds left, so they should be slowing this down. There's only one person. I say just one, but it is Fallen with the AWP on the site. They could get him killed. This would get very awkward indeed. 20 seconds now. Astralis looking to change, what, a 2v5 here. Flashbang into the middle. Fur going to go for the peak. Sip gets one, and the second from Kerbu. And just like that, we're in a 1v1. 10 seconds. Kerbu going to go for the bomb plant here. Fallen coming in. He's almost there. The timing is with him. A headshot. Kerbu taking him down, and that's a massive turnaround. SK Gaming, they are going to remember this round for quite a while.